Hello, in this video we discuss a question on the conformation, basically the chair form of cyclohexane molecule, and then we have to assign the position of stability for the substituent onto it. Now the question is like this. It says that which is the most stable chair form for this compound? Is it cis or trans, and how it should be? Now clearly, if we can draw the chair form of cyclohexane, this is the chair form. The bonds in red are the axial bonds, and the bonds in blue are the equatorial bonds. Now first of all, if I just mark this carbon as 1 and this as 2 and see it from this side, so left will be C1 carbon and the right would be C2 carbon. So we have these axial bonds. And the equatorial bonds will be a part of a tetrahedral, so it would be like this. So clearly we can see that the distance between the equatorial bonds are very far. Axial bonds, we can see that the distance is less. Therefore, the substituent is going to occupy preferably the equatorial bonds, because that would minimize the repulsion and add stability to the molecule. Now, in this question, we can see that in a cyclohexane ring, we have two substituent. One is ethyl and second is methyl. Out of this, the most bulky group over here is ethyl. So therefore, preferably we will try that it occupies the equatorial position. So call this carbon as 1. Maybe according to the IUPAC rule, let's number it. So if cyclically I call this as the first carbon where ethyl is there, second, third and fourth, remember it's a cis form, right? So basically what we will see that here the ethyl is going to come on the equatorial position above the plane, because preferably we put the more bulky substituent in the equatorial position. So this is first carbon, second, third and fourth. And on the fourth carbon, right, methyl has to be on the same side because it's a cis form which is given. Therefore, methyl is going to occupy the axial position. So for this question, answer should be that configuration where ethyl is coming on the equatorial position and methyl is coming at the axial position, because that will be the possibility when you are putting more bulky substituent, that is ethyl, on the equatorial positions, maintaining the cis form of the molecule.